to enable or disable phonetic alphabet screen reader in Samsung Galaxy S10, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. Scroll down. Tap accessibility. Tap screen reader. Tap settings. Tap verbosity. Tap phonetic alphabet switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. When reading letter aloud, use the corresponding word from the phonetic alphabet instead of the letter name. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.